in close. Because the more you think you see, the easier it'll be to fool you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
for our final trick,
we are going to rob a bank.
On the count of three, you will be teleported through space and time to your bank in Paris.
1, 2, 3.
Everyone in this room was a victim of hard times.
Some of you lost your home, your car.
And so tonight,
we're going to return some of that money back to you.
Thank you, everyone. Good night. Freeze! Anywhere I can see
him. Can you explain to me how you went from Las Vegas to Paris in 3 seconds?
What do the kids call it these days? Oh, magic.
First rule of magic, always be the smartest guy in the room.
Your bank was the distraction while they set up the real trick.
Expose them now and destroy them.
Hang on. I've got nothing.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for the delay.
Whatever this grand trick is, it was designed a long time ago. And I believe that what's about to follow is really going to amaze. Look closely. Because the closer you think you are, the less you'll actually see.